Hello, I'm Timothy Pilgrim, and it's my privilege to oversee the Australian Privacy Act. Every day, we exchange information about ourselves with businesses and organisations to buy goods, obtain services, and connect with others. These details are often minor on their own, but together they create your personal information, a picture of who you are, what you do, and how you behave. This information is really your identity. So you'll want to have control over who you provide it to and how it's used. Fortunately, Australia's Privacy Act provides protections for your personal information and regulates how it can be used by businesses and government agencies you deal with. While your personal information can be collected and used for reasonable purposes, it always remains your personal information, and you retain a number of rights, including the right to see what information an organisation is keeping about you, and the right to make a complaint to my office if you think your information has been mishandled. In the information age, your personal information is one of your most valuable assets. So I encourage you to take a few minutes to look at our website and understand what you can do to take privacy into your hands.